is no doubt that Indian women are shining at Tokyo Olympics 2020 and the nation could not be more proud. After Mirabai Chanu and PV Sindhu, now 23-year-old Lavlina Borgohain made every Indian proud as she signed off with a bronze medal after a comprehensive 0-5 loss to reigning world champion. This was her first appearance at the Olympics and her victory left everyone in awe. As the entire country is celebrating Lavlina's win, Bollywood celebrities too took to their social media handles and congratulated the star boxer. Anushka Sharma, taking to her Instagram story, dropped a picture of Lavlina in action and wrote, "Congratulations Lavlina Borgohain, super proud." Abhishek Bachchan shared a post for her and wrote, "Congratulations Lavlina Borgohain on bringing home bronze, third place medal at your debut Olympics. We are so proud of you." Randeep Huda tweeted, "Super achievement Lavlina, the whole country is proud of you for bringing in the bronze." Tapsee Pannu praised Lavlina by writing, "Three medals, three females. Lavlina Borgohain, you are a star and a very aggressive one." Ekta Kapoor also wrote, "Wow, another medal for Team India. Congratulations Lavlina Borgohain for winning the bronze medal for boxing, 69 kg. We are extremely proud of you." Meanwhile, Deepika Padukone, Kareena Kapoor Khan, among others, also dropped posts on their stories to congratulate Lavlina Borgohain. Talking about Lavlina, she started her career as a Muay Thai practitioner and then made her way to the sport of boxing. She has become the third Indian boxer to ensure a podium finish at the Showpiece event after Vijender Singh in 2008 and MC Marycom in 2012.